There's a picture of me on the website of me standing next to a Pacific yew tree. The roots and the bark of that tree are used to get chemotherapy. When patients say to me, gee doc, I don't want to take your chemotherapy, I only want natural drugs. Well, believe it or not, much of the chemotherapy that we give comes from the floor of the Amazon basin or from the national forests here in the United States. When you take treatments from any oncologist or even here at Ironwood Cancer Center, you may be getting treatments that were found in a very natural setting.